God. Is what I'd like to think.
You're not wrong.
A boy can dream.
When you're wrong, but you're not wrong. There's a lot of God love out there, I dare say. A lot of Chuck lovers out there. Chuck. Vegas. Vegas. Irresponsible people, Las Vegas, Nevada. There has never been a more apropos combo ever. You people here.
Hashtag apropos combo.
Apropos combo. By the way, that's what I had for breakfast this morning. How did you get the apropos combo?
And orange juice, thank you.
Well, it seemed appropriate, you know, so. You people, you're in it. You're in it to win it. It's all gonna happen 4 days. I hope you're prepared. I hope you're eating right and sleeping well. You're not, but I wish you were because you're in for a long haul. It's gonna be a slog, but we're gonna get there together-ish. I'll be in and out. But Robbie will be right here with you the whole time, holding down the fort. Bobo is your captain this weekend, and he's gonna make sure that all of you will probably get seasick, but at some point he will right the ship, and he will be sure that it arrives at the proper dock. And when that happens, Robbie's gonna drop anchor. He's gonna drop anchor. He's gonna drop anchor.
Uh-oh. Oh boy, I don't.
We're gonna drop the shit out of that anchor, Bobo. I know you. You gonna take out that anchor and go, oh, this anchor? Don't mind if I drop it right here. Then that ship will be where it needs to be, Bobo. And you can let these passengers of love and fun get off and witness all that happens at an exciting port o' call that we like to call Sunday.
Yeah.
When the big boys arrive.
But on the way, we're going to stop at a little place called Friday.
Damn right you are. Hey, can I make a recommendation?
Yeah.
After Friday?
Yeah.
Don't just plow through to Sunday. Pull over for Saturday.
Oh, okay. You know what?
Switch it up.
Actually, I think we have an extra day we can do that.
Okay. Yeah. That's perfect. I don't know what the Spain-teen calendar looks like. I didn't know Saturday got eliminated, so it's good to know that it's still on the roster. Speaking of the roster, here, all 4 days, giving you the rockin'est soundtrack and show business, ladies and gentlemen, it's Loud and Swaying over to my left. Let's take it to the morning to the boys who are providing the score for your weekend all day and all night. On the drums, Mr. Stephen Norton. On the bass guitar, charged up and ready to go with fresh batteries. He's a robot. He's hatless. He's Robot Michael Borja. Las Vegas, Sin City. It's a place where you do things you're not proud of. You don't tell your parents about. You leave it out when you describe the trip to Nana. None of her beeswax. Sin City. In the dark and unsavory things happen. This man laughs at Sin City. He stands over Vegas astride with his six string at his side going, you call that sin? Ha! He is pure evil, and he will do things to you that you didn't know were going to happen, didn't expect, and can't live without after you leave this room. Ladies and gentlemen, as Rob Benedict likes to call him, he's the secret weapon, Mr. Billy Moran! Bravo.
Richie?
This is not a great way to start the weekend.